That is a pig. This is all outside the train station for whatever reason. Anyway, it's 25 past 11. Cameron's gonna be here any minute. And yeah, he's very excited. Also, for whatever reason, they're playing the Lego movie over there on a giant projector screen. Free movies don't complain, as Cameron said, but I don't get it.
It's a Thomas.
Hi.
And it's a Cameron.
Hello.
Thomas. How are you?
This
Hello,
is
Cameron. Internet.
You've seen him on the vlog like
Cameron
once.
Cameron number two.
Oh yeah.
Second
we can forget about the other one, I haven't seen him yet.
Camera number one then.
Put this route down good. Back.
That was fun. First ever train journey by myself.
How long was the actual thing? Like the journey?
20 minutes, an hour and a half.
Fair
I'm
enough.
I'm here. I made it and I'm alive.
Yeah.
I'm
welcome to Huddersfield.
That's a pillar.
Yep. Welcome to Huddersfield.
It's great. I love it.
You were a complete fangirl.
Yeah.
You
have all my information about Galaxy Versus, and I wasn't a fangirl much.
You were a complete fangirl. Avoid the copyright, but don't listen to the copyright. We had McDonald's, because that's what you do when you have friends come on a train. Sorry, I'm trying to hide you from the copyright. Camera. I'd see you big dog. But copyright though, hurry up.
This is Thomas' birthday present.
Yay.
It was like 3 months ago. It's a bit bent.
Yeah, I don't know if that'll fit in my bag, but yeah.
Put it back in my bag. Fit in my bag, definitely.
Yeah. Thank you. Look, Mark. Oops. And we're going to go amiibo hunting again now because wave 5 and a bit of wave 6 just came out today, so. Yeah.
Keep on that vlog.
We're taking a quick trip into Aldi. I'm just going to walk around a little bit. Maybe we will make the fabled
Aldi 3. By Cameron Jackson.
Without Stelly. Sorry. But there you go. We're just gonna walk around and walk out. Cameron just tweeted a picture at Stelly saying, shall Aldi 3 happen?
Do you want some benefit of Stelly?
I bought some amiibo. I bought Zero Suit Samus and Ganondorf. I'll show you them when we get back.
I didn't.
You didn't. Cameron can't check into his hotel until 1:30. It's 1:00, so we're just gonna wander around for 30 minutes, and we found Aldi.
Maybe buy some big beans.
Hey, yeah, they've seen Marth. I don't need to get Marth out.
That's three.
These two, and Marth. Yeah.
That's Ganondorf.
That's Ganondorf. That's Zero Suit Samus.
Marth. Marth's
in my. No.
Take mine in.
Marth. Olimar.
Pikachu.
Captain Falcon. Yes! We've just been on a bus. In hopes that we were on the right one to get to the place that I'm staying. Cameron's still here, I didn't desert him yet. But he's been an absolute babe and he's okay. He's just decided to buy everyone gifts. You can tell which one's for me. So go on, what'd you get?
I got it some HP sauce.
That's for Dad.
Yeah, because
Dad loves his HP sauce. See, that's the thing, because you watch the vlog so much, you know everything about everyone.
Basically.
That I've revealed on the vlog.
I love these, because Thomas really likes these. And we couldn't decide what to get Thomas from them, because I...
Oh, sh...
My God. Orange didn't like anything.
We just got a chocolate orange.
You can't go wrong with an orange.
Yeah. And he got a full pack of Monster for us to share.
Monster.
Yeah.
Bin bag doesn't fit in the bin properly.
We need to get new Chinese. Turners.
Okay.
Okay.
We are about to record some Smash Sundays, but Mayo got to us being a butt again, so
I figured that out and I got hungry. I'm going to have some leftover Chinese food.
I don't know about you.
I'm... No.
Have some if you want.
I'll just wait till later and we'll get some fresh.
Yeah, we're going to get even more Chinese food. But I just got to...
More Chinese.
I just got a little package.
Oh, there's a pink glass. You broke it. Smack.
Holy bon bon dum de dum dum bing bong ching chong. That's racist.
That's racist!
That's racist.
Is it racist? Kanye West? What are we doing, Thomas?
Hey, we're getting some Chinese food.
Why?
Because we're hungry.
Why?
Don't do this. Don't do this. We just recorded Smash Sundays, and now we want some Chinese food. So we're getting some Chinese food.
He has the same hoodie as me. I think I pointed that out already.
Meh. Hoodie.
Sweet and sour chicken. Chicken chow mein. Monster.
We begin the scaffolding.
Look at all my other moves.
Cameron is vlogging right now.
With the show.
I'm not gonna spin on the camera.
Spencer.
And I'll bring all of our new ones down in a minute as well. And
hello.
Oh yeah, they exist.
Thank you, Sean.
I'm sorry.
I've already grilled him about this, Sean. It's already been a thing.
Where am I saying that I'm going to?
You're saying you're going to Huddersfield. Because that's where you're going. Cameron's going. Believe it or not, it's 9:15 PM and it's really bright out. It's lovely. But it stopped raining as well. Was it raining early? I just say it stopped raining because it's normally raining here. I was actually in the middle of showing Cameron how I edit Galaxy buses, but last bus is like right now, so he had to leave. He's gonna come back tomorrow. I'm gonna meet him in town at about 2:30. We're going out for a meal with my grandparents beforehand. So, yeah, then we're gonna come back, do some stuff. Yeah, anyways. Hello, Cameron, again. Was that your bus ticket?
It's the one to get here, I only got one way.
It's probably worth it to get a day rider tomorrow if we get the bus.
Yes.
Okay, anyways.
As long as it's the same on the way back, I'm fine.
Yeah, so, do you wanna end this vlog?
Just to say what I'm... Sorry, I pulled it away as you were going to do it. I'm going to just edit some stuff and then go to bed, basically. Anyway, go.
And we recorded a Smash Sundays. Okay, thank you.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and my Twitter handle's there. Haha, now you got to do it.
Yeah, probably it's is. Said. Also, you know the vlog outro.
It's a long thing.
No, it isn't. It's 3 lines.
Thank you all for watching. I've been Thomas Yash. Well, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe,
and bye. No, okay.